I'd like some work, brother.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. There's some heat on this one. The target is at the police station in Leftwood.
Tell the client?
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.
Suspect last scene on foot.
us about terrorism, scare the shit out of us.
Weasel news.
Years of gentrification, residents are trying to convince people that they are cute and edgy. As property prices have risen,
Properties
have flooded into the borough. Many are claiming that the borough is as cool as it thinks it is. At least that's what this Algonquin resident told us.
I'm bored of these assholes looking down on me. I do yoga.
Hey, you got any work for me?
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last one is what we need. The target's over in the Actor Industrial Park. Make this quiet.
Thank you.
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who'll really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure. I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. I'm
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So... Listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard! Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
Electroshock.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God They must be desperate. Let's lose them on the way to the meet.
Thank you.
got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that more than a Pecorino term. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Maybe you'll give
you
a paper. You
smash my car!
That's how us Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian. Knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Nico?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding then.